Well, I look at it myself as the beginning, really, of an exploration. That's the reason we're exploring. You don't know what you'll run into on an exploration. What the sky looks like, what the stars look like. Do they still twinkle, or are they a steady light when you get outside the atmosphere? What the stars look like, what the stars look like, what the stars look like, what the stars look like.
Remember many years ago in India, I was this long time ago, we had one day a young yogi come to show the power of intent. And yogis have these extraordinary abilities, the siddhis that you're talking about, because to a yogi, a real yogi, this is not a body of flesh and bones, it's a body of consciousness, it's a body of light. And ultimately, that's all there is. There's only light. and you and I are beams of light. And this is not just light with elementary particles and forces. This is the light of intelligence. This is the light of intelligence. Thank you.
se oscurece aquí. El día que se va y los sonidos se pierden así. A orillas de un vasto mar, los barcos que parten ya, marcando principio y thank you.
God has his moments. 21st century is yesterday. You can care all you want. Everybody does, yeah, that's okay, yeah. So slide over here and give me a moment. Your moves are so raw. I've got to let you know. I've got to let you know.
Thank you. OceanFM.com.
This is a whole nother.